Hello, everybody. Happy Black Friday Day, the day after Thanksgiving. And where are the deals? Man, there is nothing really to be had out there. There's a couple of good bullion deals, but not really much. So I'm still kind of waiting to see what comes up. But I bought a 10-ounce Kookaburra 2017 last week, and it arrived today. And I know we've all seen this, but this is mine. So I am proudly displaying it. Maybe it will feed some of your guys's, or you guys's, silver itch. Really cool design. I really do like the Kookaburras. You know, and the feathers always come out good. But I like, of course, the texture in the fence and the little detail in the screws on the fence. Real good touch. 10 ounce, 0.999. I like that it, you know, just comes out there. The tail is poking out. You can't really see it on the edge of the coin. And on the inner circle, on the inner ring, it's just touching that. Really good. Really cool. And of course, we know who the lovely lady is on the upverse of it. Yes, again, the coins with the queen on it. The one showing the beautiful lady is the obverse. And the side that we all want to see is the reverse. But once again, beautiful Kookaburras. Really, really nice coins. Perth Mint, great job. So, I also picked up last week a 2012 Year of the Dragon coin from around from Atmex. Really cool design. I was getting the just bullion at the time. I had just started investing in silver, so I missed out on this one. But man, the dragons are always a cool design, almost really no matter who does them. Look at that design there. Atmex, of course, does their own versions of the lunar years also. But this one was a little bit lower price than it has been lately. So I thought I'd pick it up. Very, very cool. Year of the Dragon. And look at those claws. Really nice. The reverse is no big deal, just the emblems, strong, power, brave, luck, honest. Good pickup. Okay, and from Provident Metals, I picked up the 1 ounce Year of the Rooster bar. I'm gonna, you know, that bar safe that I have, the white one that I showed a while back in one of my videos. The light is getting darker, guys, so the sky is turning blue, so that's why the color is shifting. But anyway, I'm going to fill that up with 20 bars, I think, of just various types. Of course, I filled one with the Don't Tread on Me, and one with the Silvertown Retro Eagle. So I'm going to be filling up the other one with just various bars. I like the texture that they put on the back of this Provident Metal emblem. And good job, Hello Metal Mint. They do a really good job. Just as nice as the round. Cool. And from Atmex, I picked up 4 of the new Route 66 rounds. I thought these were really cool. The goes through every state that the Route 66 goes through. The classic highway, American Icon Highway. The front is the state highway sign is a copy of the state highway signs that they had at the time. really cool. You know, it's not perfect, but it's a nice cool round. That what you see there is just condensation from and me touching it with my glove. But you know, get your kicks on Route 66. I think we all have heard that song at least once. Natalie Cole, I think, did the best one. And there are others out there, but really good. And then the edge of the coin on the is the representative of the stripes that separated the freeway north and south, east and west, left and right. Really cool. And like I said, I picked up four. Boy, this light is getting dim quick, isn't it, guys? So thanks for watching. Hopefully this fed your silver hunger for the weekend. We'll see what the Saturday and Sunday and Cyber Monday give us. Thanks for watching.